not running very well. It's taken me about 2.5 hours to get to this point with it. The one with the electronic ignition. We got a little bit coming in on the other cylinder now. I was only going on one. A lot more work to do. I'm calling it a day now. Been on this thing all afternoon. My right foot's very sore. Probably got a hole in the sole of my boot. Must have kicked it about 3,000 times. But at least I know the timing is now somewhere near, because at least it will run. It's just banging and popping and blowing flames out the exhaust. And unlike when you've got points and you can actually see what they're doing relative to where the pistons are, on this electronic ignition, it's called guesswork. You can get a rough idea where it's meant to be. Also swap the wires around if you have a flash. I think they may have been fitted the wrong way around in here. But perhaps not, but I'll be coming back to things like that. At least it's running after a fashion. That'll do for today.